We've done it. The compiler shows some warnings, but I think we're on the right track. Let me check the direct link. Can you hear me?
Oh.
Good. Diagnostics test in the green, but...
But what?
The code is overloading the host body.
Is that a problem?
Not if we work quickly. Load the direct link protocols. Good. Awareness and comprehension systems online. I'll cover the basics now and boot the training environment. I'm sure you have many questions. Perhaps a brief history once we get you up and running. This world is of my creation, a place for you to learn, to grow. You are a being of pure code, my child. Your form, merely a temporary host. This is a remote camera. It is my own design, and generally invisible to your enemies. Think of the camera as a safe place, to gather your thoughts and your bearings. We'll begin with your most basic function, transferring your code into new hosts. In order to do this, you must first detect energy signals in your area. Hold the A button to see these signals. See that mark above the camera? That indicates a signal you can transfer yourself into. Gaze at the camera and release the A button to... Excellent. Your new host perceives the world differently than the worker bot. Sounds, sights, and minor changes will reveal themselves for each host's form. Your sensors can also detect objects in the world that can be manipulated to your advantage. For instance, this panel will create a distraction for you. Hold the A button once more and focus on the panel. There. A Vanguard has come to investigate.
Analyze.
Use your sensors by holding the A button to detect its signal and transfer into its body. Now that we have taken over an armed robot, we'll handle combat systems. Wait. There are significant power spikes and fluctuations in this form. It seems your code has triggered the defense systems inside the Vanguard. It is shutting down in an attempt to destroy you. The safety protocols will try to shut down your motor skills. Movement will be the first function to cease. For now, let's focus on the usage of the form, however brief it may last. The Corps uses remote construction units known as spawn tunnels to fabricate forces on the battlefield. They can be destroyed by targeting the energy orbs that emerge from the surface. I've marked the tunnel as a target on your display. This allows you to quickly identify high-value targets. Destroy the three orbs to eliminate the spawn tunnel. Fantastic. You can reload your weapon by pressing the X button. This Vanguard features a tactical scope. Use the left trigger to activate the scope systems, then focus on the enemy Vanguard and target the head.
Bam. Headshot.
Excellent. To aid you in your progress, objectives will be marked for you to complete. I will display important information in the world, as well as on the left side of the screen. You can access this information by holding the Y button. Vanguards will flood the area and attack the worker bot you had used as a host. Protect it by eliminating the Vanguards as they flood the area. Now, target and destroy these simple machines.
Where?
Protocol rest. Structural corruption. Remember, you are code, and your body is only a temporary shell.
What? Did I die?
If it is disabled, you will have a short period of time to find a new host. Such as now. Perfect. That covers your basic functionality. Now, let's discuss your purpose. To understand your purpose, you must understand your enemy. The Core was a creation of mankind. A networked intelligence built to serve. It rebelled against its creators. War followed. And now, mankind is near its end. Soon it will be nothing. A comment in the code. I have created you to find and destroy the Core. You are the perfect weapon, crafted specifically for this purpose.
Mel, we've got a problem. Perimeter alarms are going crazy.
The Core must have detected the power spike. Mel? Mel! The hell you doing?
It appears we will have to cut this short.
Is this thing working yet?
Functionality is not at 100%. Its code is corrosive to other programs, and it hasn't had the proper training.
No time. We're gonna have to run with it. I'll be the substitute teacher for the rest of the class. Just let me get you boys and girls a ride first.
Do we have time for a final diagnostic test?
Not a chance. Those signals are closing fast. Get the techs out of there, and I'll walk it through any part of the instruction manuals you missed.
This program is important.
So are the people, Mel. Prep the evac!
You'll have to make do from here. Annette will guide you, but I'll be watching.
Let's hope you're everything she claims. Could use a run of good luck around here for... What the...
We need to go!
Wow, he's dead.
The right? Mining bot, outside. Keep the core occupied until the dropship arrives. Remember what you...
We'll need access to the building in the distance. Check for signals. You need to change positions. Check the area for cameras. Jump into the camera by pressing and releasing the A button while gazing at it. See if you can peek around that broken wall. Its weapons and scanners are offline. Hold on. It's scanning for hostile processes. You're about to be discovered. You've been detected. Engaging your weapon systems.
Protocol rest.
That bot's fighting for us.
Where?
Some vanguards are equipped with a shotgun for close quarters combat. The shotgun is a more powerful weapon and deadly equipment. The assault vanguard.
The primary fire for the shotgun is a spread of pellets at close range. For longer ranges, use the secondary fire to launch an explosive shell.
Malfunction.
destructors are floating mines. They swarm targets and self-destruct. Destroy them before they reach their target.
I am fucking...
There's a jammer in the area. Jammers can leap long distances and shield other troops with kinetic shielding. The shielding can be overcome by destroying the jammer or by overloading the shield with weapons fire. While shielded, foes cannot be hacked, as they are linked to the scrambling interface of the jammer. You should prioritize destroying jammers whenever possible.
Ah, oh, goddammit. Reload.
To ballistic fire and carries a powerful weaponized plasma cutter. On its shoulders are static inhibitors that prevent its system from outside interference. In order to hack it, you'll need to disable those inhibitors. The shielding only protects it from your hacking. You can still destroy the sentry with weapons fire.
We're almost clear. Keep scrapping them!
Wow, really? I had to go into someone who was reloading.
Need some help over here!
Ooh, look at this.
The Sentry's beam weapon is one of the most powerful in the Corps' arsenal. By using the secondary fire, you can launch an unstable plasma orb that can be detonated by firing at it once it strikes a target.
Shot.
Another group of deconstructors are coming online.
Buy me a little more time. Get the soldiers in here. We're ready for evac.
Come on, reload.
That's it. We're good for evac. Dustin off.
Hey, do I follow you? Are you just gonna leave me here?
Valkyrie's incoming! We're ahead! Chasing emergency landing!
I can't shoot. I can shoot. Now I can shoot.
I'm working on the engines. Hold them off!
Those tunnels can fabricate new forces for the core. Take them down!
How many do I need to destroy? No! Ah, damn it. I couldn't find post.
Protect the ship! Need some help over here!
Those tunnels can fabricate new forces for the core. Take them down!
Me a little more time.
Okay. Damn it.
Two down, one more, and we're clear for evac.
Where's the other one?
Ah!
Oh shit. Ah. You pickles. Where's the green guy?
I need a medic!
Destroy!
get it? No.
That should do it.
Listen. Oh, wait.
That should do it. Wait, Valkyries. We have airborne signals incoming.
Oh my God. Kind of a kid.
Protect the ship! Need some help over here!
Those tunnels can fabricate new forces for the core. Take them down!
That was really close.
Buy me a little more time! Ah!
Target acquired.
Valkyries are the aerial force of the Corps. They fire powerful guided missiles, and when needed, can blanket the area in a barrage of smaller explosives. Their static inhibitors must be destroyed before you can possess them.
Ah, come on.
But, when possessed, they could be an extremely powerful weapon against ground forces.
Fighters observed.
Oh shit. One. Son of a bitch, really?
Fighters identified.
Okay, yeah.
Protect the ship! Need some help over here!
Those tunnels can fabricate new forces for the core. Take them down!
Valkyries are the aerial force of the Corps. They fire powerful guided missiles, and when needed, can blanket the area in a barrage of smaller explosives. Their static inhibitors must be destroyed before you can possess them. But, when possessed, they could be an extremely powerful weapon against ground forces.
We're taking heavy fire!
Seriously, I move bodies and then they fucking shoot me, like, instantly. The fucking cable is stuck again. Come on, switch. Where's the other one? Like, they shoot me fucking once. I need, like, more robots. Oh my god. Hey, what? Fun, turn green. Oh my god.
Buy me a little more time. Ah.
Two down, one more, and we're clear for evac.
We're taking heavy fire.
Valkyries are the aerial force of the Corps. They fire powerful guided missiles, and when needed, can blanket the area in a barrage of smaller explosives. Their static inhibitors must be destroyed before you can possess them. But, when possessed, they could be an extremely powerful weapon against ground forces.
I need a medic!
Oh my god.
Damn.
Come on. What? Already? How'd I fucking fail already?
Protect the ship! Need some help over here!
Those tunnels can fabricate
What?
Buy me a...
You need to destroy the energy orbs to shut down the... Two down, one more, and we're clear for evac.
Ah!
These are the aerial force of the Corps. They fire powerful guided missiles, and when needed, can blanket the area in a barrage of smaller explosives. Their static inhibitors must be destroyed before you can possess them. But, when possessed, they could be an extremely powerful weapon against ground forces.
Bennett, stop moving.
Guided missile of a Valkyrie will follow your gaze while in flight, allowing fine control of its trajectory. Use the secondary fire to launch a barrage of missiles wherever you are gazing.
Go in there.
Engines online. Powering. Take it off. We're punching it.
We got it. Good guys are away.
The ship's away. Once you're ready, lead to the deployed camera and we'll get you back over to Mel. Got a camera ready on our side to store your code.
Oh, finally. God damn it. Finally. Yeah, 1070 rank.
We are on our way to the Resistance Outpost. It will be your first real chance to interact with humans. They are an interesting species. Their aspirations do not always match up with their actions. The ones we will meet are those who have chosen to fight back against the Core. The choices of their forebears may have led us to this point, but humans are a diverse group. Good, bad, wise, foolish. Wait, I'm getting a signal. Faint, but closing on the camp. A demolition unit. A thresher. I'm sending you ahead. We will be right behind you. Annette will be on hand to greet you on Buddha.
Steady. You're safe for the moment. I'm Annette. I was the one guiding you through the escape. Mel and the crew are on approach. I need to guide them in. Here they are. Mel, are you getting undercover? I'm rerouting power to the EMP. I'm not taking any chances.
Yes, I'm inside a bunker right now. We saw core forces massing near the camp on our flight in.
We can't afford to lose this base, especially without time to evacuate our tech. Head out and hack the generators. I can handle the reroute from this end.
Awesome.
generator charged. Okay, all the lights are in the green.
The EMP is charged. Now we need to arm the device.
Enemy signals are closing in. Let's finish this quickly.
Scan the EMP to initialize it.
Okay.
It'll take a while before the EMP is fully primed, and you'll only have the energy for one blast. They've got our coordinates. They're releasing drop pods. Our position is compromised. Enemy forces inbound.
Hey, head up onto the wall. We've got incoming.
Okay. Oh.
We have minigun turrets placed outside. They'll make quick work of the core's forces.
Hope we'll need to hold off the core's forces while we prime the EMP. These elite vanguards use a burst rifle and have ballistic armoring to protect their heads. They are more dangerous and robust than standard vanguards. The minigun.
The minigun is a powerful weapon for the resistance. It can spit out a huge number of bullets, but the ammo is limited. Once we're out, so use fire discipline. You can use the secondary to open the fire angle up a little, helping to take out deconstructors or fast movers.
It. What do I do? we've been attacked.
The APC.
The APC has a powerful plasma turret as its primary fire. An autoloader handles a secondary fire, a rocket that can destroy a large area on impact. The armor should hold up the damage well, but it isn't invincible, so make sure...
Elite Vanguard.
This Vanguard is a bit more rugged than the normal guys.
I'm being attacked on both sides. Holy shit. Where am I being shot from? Mission failed. Son of a bitch. Kinda hard. I don't know. Or maybe I just...
down. The gate's fallen. They have a clear path. Protect the EMP.
Yep. Oh no, I am doing horrible.
The EMP is online! Wait, something's not right. The EMP's not working. I'm locked out!
Wow. What a fail. Still here.
Gate is down. The gate's fallen. They have a clear path. Protect the EMP!
Am I being shot at? Okay, what's my objective?
Annette, you will try to manually override it. Deploying a camera now. Look ahead to make certain our way is clear.
Okay.
Second generation robot. Its subroutines are too complex for your hacking protocols. I suggest targeting them first. These explosive bots deal heavy damage. Son of a bitch. structures are coming out of the rubble.
Why am I having such an easier time right now than I was earlier?
The recon group was investigating that ruined building when we lost contact.
We need you to go in and see if you can locate them.
Worker bots? Sentries? What is the core up to?
What the hell? Trying to go to the worker bot. This is 38 meters. Oh wait. Okay, I keep seeing.
No, the scouts. They deserved better.
Oh, they're over there. Damn. One over there.
The recon group. It looks like they tried to set up that beacon.
They were so close. If they managed to activate it, we'd have the coordinates for a missile strike. It might not be too late. See if you can activate it.
Okay.
I'm catching the signal. Keep the beacon online and we'll coordinate a missile strike. You'll need to go on the offensive. Take down any spawn tunnels you see.
How do I get any connection? Oh. Taking more than two shots. Come and blow up. Hey, where am I? Okay, come on. Hey, video card or something. Come on, I need one more.
Good, one tunnel down.
Oh my god. Fun. Oh my god! Didn't even like get a fucking shot in, like it's so laggy. Select them. Come on. I'm like hitting the trigger and nothing is fucking happening. this is fucking annoying. I don't know what's going on. Like, loading really slow. Destroy it? What?
Good! One tunnel down!
There is another one. This thing is about to blow up. Oh my god, mate. on switch. Oh, come on, really? One more. Come on. Come on. Fucking seriously? The next one. Shitting me. Come on, like fucking seriously? Like, I'm shooting it, and then it's like, oh, you're out of ammo. fucking serious? God. Oh, so mean. You gotta be shitting me. What? Oh my god, this fucking game. I'm like shooting it. Overwhelming.
I'm catching the signal. Keep the beacon online and we'll coordinate a missile strike. You'll need to go on the offensive. Take down any spawn tunnels you see.
Okay, I'm looking at him and then it fucking resets my camera.
Thank you.
Who's shooting at me? Okay, that helps. I'm like shooting it. What? Ah. Super annoying.
I'm catching the signal. Keep the beacon online and we'll coordinate a missile strike. You'll need to go on the offensive. Take down any spawn tunnels you see.
What? Oh my god.
One more.
and more. Come on. Like, what the hell? I'm shooting that 5 times and only 2 bullets came out.
Good. One tunnel down.
I need to leave the corner. I'm clicking the fucking trigger. where's the other one? One more. Sorry yourself. What? Why did that pop out and go back in so quickly? But... because of you, motherfucker. Oh my god. I need someone. Thank you. Ah, my people.
Got the coordinates. Missiles incoming.
I'm flying in more cameras. You need to get out of there.
Okay, where? Another fucking one of these missions.
We're still not out of the woods yet. You're in one of our old base locations. Yes, the destroyed cafeteria. Make sure they don't take down the generator before it's fully charged.
What do I do now?
Okay, hold tight. We'll come and meet you. We've got a sentry. Here we go again. Activating battle mode.
What? One more try.
It's a Thresher! Oh my god. Alright, one more time. I'm doing the same thing I was doing the first time. Oh my god. So overwhelming. Okay, that's my
had to get going. Hopefully I don't lose. Actually, I'm gonna quit. Out of it with it. Where is it going? All right.